Okay, here we go on this one. There's no x to the fourth, there's no x to the first, and there's no constant. So you got to put these three zeros in. Put 4 in there and run it across here. There's my remainder, 832 divided by x minus 4. And then this started off with fifth, so this is 1x to the fourth plus 4x cubed plus 12x squared plus 52x plus 208 plus the remainder. We'll be back.